Hello, brothers and sisters in Christ. This won't take but a minute, but it needs to be said. We have a wonderful praise report. Do you remember the video I put up? It says, another prayer request for healing, not eating now. Okay, this is from his mother, Karina Maiden. Now, this is a different child. There's two children I've requested prayer for. One was Matthew. He's the one in Glendale, Arizona. This is not him. That's my friend Rosie's grandchild. This is from one of our brothers and sisters in Christ. Brothers, a sister in Christ. Karina Maiden. And she said, my son is doing so much better today. You've all prayed, and I truly believe the Lord has heard and has healed him. Yes, sister, the Lord has heard us. He hears our prayers. She said, he has been eating today, drinking, and his fever is gone. Praise be to God. Praise God, and thank you all, brothers and sisters. If any of you need prayer, I will gladly send a prayer to our Father in heaven. He is so good. Yes, he is. That is just awesome news, and I had to share it. That's all for now. I'll talk to y'all later. Sooner or later. Bye-bye for now.